And police have identified two men shot and killed in an incident in Newport early Tuesday morning. Officials say 35-year-old Stephen Jemo Jr. of Newport was arguing with a friend when he pulled out a gun and shot him. That friend was 48-year-old Christopher C. Smith. Police say Jemo later shot himself. This is the third deadly incident on Aquidneck Island in less than a month.